it out as it is. You are going to have to reconcile. And all of us are going to, including me, I beg you with a bent knee and cap in hand, that please, please, you are facing a difficult situation of the losses you have incurred. But the best way to deal with it is to try to, even if you can't forget, to forgive and reconcile.